Hello, all you people of the internet, and welcome back to Penthouse Gaming. We had a funeral last episode, very sad affair, very sad, sad affair. Kid lost his father. I think this might be the last episode. Oh, okay. Got him. I don't know how to do this.
Long time no see.
Got him. Got him. Nice. Well, ouch.
Nothing like a hot speed chase to keep a guy on his toes.
All right. Nice. I'm gonna go tower it up. Scramble. All right. I mean, there's only one landmark in Harlem, okay. Is it Pop's Barbershop? Sorry, Prime, you're gonna... Oh, the truck bomb, it can blow some out this time. It's okay. One truck bomb never hurt anyone.
Officer engaged in an active shootout with demons. Report came in from Guy Baker.
Rejected costume designs.
Nice.
Not bad, but I think the White Spider was definitely the way to go.
I like the Stark suit better, so. That's why I'm using it. I'm going to have a big episode today. This one's going to be a bigger one. Because I think I'm going to finish backpacks and landmarks in the game. Because there's only Harlem and then the other location, which I forget what it is. So, and then I'll do a bunch of stories, do a couple story missions. Here we are. Up the wall we go. Got him. Comic book.
I wish I knew who made this comic about me. He's got a future.
Nice. The Menace of Mysterio. That's gonna be in Far From Home. That's nice. That's cool. I'm sure completely unplanned. Eventually I'm gonna start tackling some side missions, don't I? Swing into the next tower. Yeah.
All units be advised. Reports of an active robbery on an armored vehicle. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
No, Spidey, don't worry about it. Get down.
Okay,
That was easy. Alright. Let's see. Go to landmark first. I really hope it's Pop's Barbershop. They've had a lot of references so far. Is it? Doesn't look like it now. The bar with no name, okay. I know that's a comic reference, but I'm not familiar with that one. Like I said, I've always wanted to get more into the comics, and I've been trying. But I'm no expert. Nice. How much
is it? Mysterio's helmet gave me ideas for my eyelids. Go ahead, sue me, fishbowl head.
I just noticed that I have Spider Bro again. Still, I don't know why I brought that up, but I just like Spider Bro. I like that's what it's called. I need to use Spider Bro more, because it's essentially like the win the game button. Because he, like, he fucks up everyone.
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
It's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful. Like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
Nice.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Alright. Got that. Spidey Squad!
Spidey Squad. My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there.
The Spidey Squad. I love that. Spidey Squad. Alright, last Harlem Tower.
Available unit, narcotics sale reported. Requesting officers on scene at Livingdale.
It would just be nice to have the whole map done, too. Because then I have, is it two towers in, let me see where it is. Upper East Side? Yeah, the Upper East Side has two towers. Come and do it. Oh, is it because I'm technically in combat? Thank you. all dead? Can they all be dead? That it? There we go. Now they're all dead.
Humans need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
There we go. Nice. All right. Harlem coverage complete. Ha.
Oh, yeah. That blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. But hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
Well, he has... He can do that. That's Matt Murdock. That would be Matt Murdock, yeah. Got him.
A spider signal.
Nice.
Good idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though.
Spider signal. Three more backpacks. And three more landmarks. Oh, there's three towers. I thought there was only two. But I guess the Upper East Side does have three towers after all. Got it. That was easy. Oh, it's underneath.
Well, that sounds terrific, Mr. Mayor. Though, of course, I'll have to reserve my tough but fair final judgment until I have all the facts.
I'd expect nothing less. And let me stress, this is in no way replacing our brave officers of the law. Just augmenting them in a way that cuts through the red tape and gets results.
You okay?
And results are what we want. You know, I'm glad you're here. So I can share my theory on how Spider-Man may well be working with the demons.
And a fascinating theory it is, I'm sure. But my doctors are advising me to get some rest now, so you don't mind.
Oh, of course.
There we go. Sorry about that. I just had to focus on where I was going to get this thing. Up the wall. That was a tough one to suss out.
Jameson gave me this at his bugle retirement party. I thought nobody would listen to his talk show.
Well,
that's how much I know.
Nice. I'm here, so I guess I'm fighting these dudes.
Need to start looking into Martin Lee.
I'm aware, Spidey. But first, we got some backpacks and some landmarks. We have two more towers, two more backpacks, and two more landmarks. Okay, can we make that deal, Spidey? Let me do those, and then we can look into all the shit you want me to look into. Avengers Tower. Where's the backpack? I get this. Ah, it's on Avengers Tower. It's on a, that's nice. Got him.
Still nice. Not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
Probably a good idea. Probably smart. nice. That's every landmark in the game. Sightseeing, yeah, got the landmark trophy. Nice. Now he's gonna get this last tower, and then there'll be one more backpack for me to find. The final tower of this game. Here we go. Amazing coverage. Trophy get. Oh yeah. Ooh. And this is the farm backpack.
And that's that. Every corrupt tower in the city is now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were low, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around. Yeah, definitely.
I think she might be a little bit. Yeah, old camera.
Hey, my first camera.
And backpacker.
This is a yard sale. Still uses film.
Got them all. Yep. I'm just gonna equip the dark suit. I think I'll repair the classic suit. Again, I'm gonna keep the starch suit equipped. But what am I looking for? Oh. Suit power. Leap into the air and web everything in sight. I'm gonna leave that one on for a bit. Just a bit. Okay, but. But look at that map complete. I should get to zoom out. Can I? Oh, I can. But look at that. Eventually, research, side missions, Black Cat stuff. That may be a thing I do off screen again. I'm gonna fast travel just because I like to see Spider-Man on the subway.
Suspects of the city bomb. If that is in fact the case,
would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friend. Add something, Spider-Man.
Oops. Missed what you had to say there, you fucking shithead.
MJ's hunch was right. The place is crawling with demons.
I'm gonna be stealthy about this. I'm gonna be stealthy. I like Web Blossom though. Got him, getting him. Got him.
Okay, that's all of them.
Skill point. Yeah. We want that.
A security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers.
Well, I mean, if it's a front for...
Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like I could override the circuit.
Yep.
My electric webs. I did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
Okay.
Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by.
Yeah. Like, yeah.
Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
Okay, that's a... Oh. There we go.
That's it.
Got it.
Thank you.
I'm spider venting again, yes.
Oh man.
Fisk.
Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
Yeah, that's something alright.
Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
Nice, nice. That's what I like that spider see.
This must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices.
Alright.
The paths originate from the same address.
So they got something against Osborne.
Guns from Fisk's armory.
Yeah. I see paper.
Truck bombs. This is crazy.
I mean,
this wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
All right. Off we go.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm just getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. Get
those campaign
offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Fair enough, Yuri. Fair enough. Let's check out what's going on here. Again, I'm going to make this one a little bit longer because all the backpacks and landmarks, and I don't want that to be the bulk of yet another episode, even though that's the end of them. So, and I might do all the other side stuff off screen just because. Just because. And that way, when I'm swinging from place to place doing the main story, I can take out those street crimes and not just run through them. Alright, nicely done me!
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly. But also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
I need some challenge tokens, alright. And I need some challenge tokens. And I need research tokens. Challenge tokens, and base tokens. Alright, but, okay, we're getting this. A new Spider-Punk blasts enemies with waves of righteous sound. I like the homemade suit. Also from Homecoming, that's cool. Nice. Okay.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against him.
Bad That is cool.
My friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
And boop. Well, guess I fucked this one up. Well, you're going out. Bad. Oh. Ducky, ducky, doo. Oh, my lighting's getting bad. This is definitely gonna be the last episode for today. I'm gonna try to clear this place out. And then call it a day. I've been recording all day. Just for you guys. Where are y'all at? I'll take him out anyway, even though it's dangerous.
See that coming.
Did that. Ooh. Got him.
Sweet dreams.
Got him. Got him. Alright. That's it.
He's not out here. Better check inside.
Am I about to have a boss fight? Oh, just go in the door. Duh. Oh. Pull him down. Search in the office.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here?
Yeah, that is... Wow. Damn. Okay.
They have bases all around the city.
All right. Interesting. Okay.
Looks like the demons have an army.
Interesting. More demons.
As if one deadly glowing wind wasn't enough.
Okay. Nice little boss fight here. I need throwables. Oh, that wasn't it. Alright. Punchy, punchy. This is a nice boss. Is that it?
I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
Okay. Oh, crap.
Bandit.
Oh, they're gang banging me.
On Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something you should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
I'll check it out and get back to you.
Alright, got it. Get away here. Yeah. Okay, okay. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Dodge, dodging. Always be dodging. That was intense.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one.
All right.
Safety's off.
Well, this isn't you.
Oh, who are they? Oh, is this Silver Sable that's going to show up? Yeah, it's Silver Sable.
Hey, that's not how we do things. Down. Do this? Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice. Silver Sable. Yep. That's Silver Sable. Yes, it is. Oh, wait, do I have to fight her? Or we just talk, I forget. And this is like the last part that I saw Jack said that I do. Yeah.
This is Silver Sablanova, head of Sable International, a private security force, paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
The suit looks really cool in the rain. All shiny. Whew. Level up.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Alright.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Beast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
I don't think so.
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Oh, that's tough. But oh man, that was good. And that was interesting.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation south of houses?
Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from demons.
Okay. But I think I will leave it there. So there's a demon base. Sure, yeah, they show up like there. Okay, cool. But, okay. If you like the video, give it a like. Leave a comment. Any games you particularly want me to see me play. I have all the consoles. PS4, Xbox One, Switch. Subscribe, hit the bell button, become part of the notification squad. Like after this, I definitely have to get back into Final Fantasy IX and God of War. And I've got other games that I need to play that I want to play for you guys. But there's others that I'd definitely be open to doing. Lots of games. Lots of games to play. Lots of games I want to play. Yeah. That was a good recording session. I'm gonna call it a session for this. I think I might go off screen, do some research, do some bases, do some side missions, do some Black Cat. I might do a little bit, maybe. I'll see. I don't have to post the video. I already posted earlier today. Friday. The 19th, I guess, is what today is. Breaking the fourth wall. But yes, that was a good session. But okay, thank you so very much for watching. And I will see all you guys next time in the pen.